Hi guys, welcome to the close up for the unboxing of the two international Realis Popper 64. So when you buy, it comes in packaging like this. So you can see this, they have a variety of colors. This one, the color is called, I think, Prism Teal. Prism Teal has it. See, it looks like a prism. And this, the ones that has these lines are called gill color. There are a lot of other gill colors. There are ghost gill. If I'm not mistaken, there are ghost gill and some other gill colors lah. And also there are some non gill colors also lah. But yeah, this is one of the colors that they come in. So let's do an unboxing now. So here on the side, you can see the details of the box. It's made in Japanese. Let's open up. Packaging. Very simple. Okay. So that's about it. That's the unboxing of the Popper 64. We will talk about more about this Popper in the another episode when I do a review of the Leos. It's yeah. See you guys.